about to go to the gym, but I'm starving. I got some heavy dubs today. It's an SVD day, so it's the most intense day. And my house has no food. No food at all. And this is the only thing in my house. There's only one left. So I'm gonna eat this, then go to the gym. I hate it so bad. It's so bad. Just look at it. It's like, you know when you overcook a marshmallow and it becomes like round? Like, it's the worst combination ever. It's like cookies and cream flavor. It's the most artificial flavor ever made. It tastes so fake and... definitely expired. I'll see you guys in the gym.
You know what they say? If young Metro don't trust you, motherfucker, you better run.
Yeah, yeah. To
Metro!
Yeah, yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah. Roll my 90, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah.
Metro, if your Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
That's feeling good. That's feeling good. Time for back down.
We might just get hit with the Rico.
Me Millie. Cause we in the field with them birds like we play for the Eagles. I'm on probation, so let me not talk, what's illegal. Switch it up.
Just finished back downs on the deadlift. I did a 4x4. I got some tempo bench now. Last week I did 225, so I'm thinking around 235, 245. I think that's going to be a good weight for this week. And then after that, 4x9, a regular bench, and then some squats. But the thing is, I got diagnosed by my yoga teacher in school that I had... knee tendonitis, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do squats. Do you think this is a correct statement by my yoga teacher?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yes. No, I'm not too sure that she's right about me having knee tendonitis, because that's like, it's like a big deal, you know? Like I wouldn't be able to squat, and I did 375 last week when I had knee tendonitis. So maybe I'll do something else instead of squat, but. I'm gonna begin warm-ups for my tempo bench and regular bench. Then some leg warm-ups, see how that feels.
I've been out late night creeping, shot slide on bitches. Posted up with the militia. Niggas ain't switching. Mind on missions. Mind on pussy and millions. Mind on pussy and millions. I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems.
Everything hurts.
Motherfucking problems. Hey. Braided up in my Suiza. Hit them that I get amnesia. Life ain't getting any easier. Flock off, flock a cito. I know that I'm not in love. She don't love me either. It's just hard to find a love.
Just did my top 7 back downs on bench. It felt really good. Felt really, really good. So now I got some accessories. And since I can't squat because I got diagnosed with knee tendonitis, I'm gonna do some leg extensions. And hopefully that'll be good.
I like the money for sure, but I love the hustle the most. She pretty, she show off her toes. And my panties, they came with a pole. Know this money bring envy and jealousy. I'm like, fuck it, I want me some more. Hit it from the back, she bent up. Playing with the money get spent.
Got two more exercises left. Supine 99 breathing. You know, it looks strange, but it's necessary. It's necessary to help you brace. Helps with a lot of other things too. Gets you calm. After this, I got cable crunches, 15 and 20 reps. And then, I'm done. It's dark out, so I just wanna be over.
I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems, bring on the problems, bring on the motherfucking problems. They say more money, more problems.
Just finished working out. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time.